Boney Kapoor and late Sridevi's daughter Janhvi Kapoor is all set to foray into Bollywood with Dharma Productions starrer Dharak. Now, A's designer Manish Malhotra reveals what went behind Janhvi's look in the movie. He said,
"And every film has a narrative. They have a script, they have a story, or whatever little I get to know. Nowadays, of course, I get a narration. I insist on one. And then you take up that. Like, so for example, in Dharak, Janhvi is from Rajasthan, and that becomes the backdrop. So I start using fabrics from there. I look at pictures and people, or visit those cities to see what people are wearing. I mean, I've been to Udaipur and Jaipur a lot. I love Rajasthan. So I kind of know. And then I kind of then want to take that and try to do something different. I'm constantly trying to keep the look and get at something that is not seen before."
Dharak also stars Ishaan Khatter alongside Janhvi Kapoor. The movie is set to release on 20th July 2018. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.